This is the I Talk A Lot Show. Hola, ciao, guitar. This is your sweetest Princess Silke. I am being asked... No, I don't want to talk about it. I feel horrible, but never mind. I can speak. Yeah, this is barely... It's almost too much. So I'm pushing it. I'm moving forward. So I have been asked a question. If rich people are better than poor people. What a weird question that is. Interesting maybe, or maybe not at all. I'm totally not interested. Let me resolve it. Because I have no answer. I have to look into that. So the first thing what pops into my mind, well, I don't really know, but the first thing what actually does pop into my mind are these two guys I met in Mexico. I was introduced to them. They were like living in the poor neighborhoods. I do not know their names. I do not know. I just saw them once and I was introduced to them by the family I arrived with, maybe. They were like making the notion that they were just about to take arms and do a revolution. And I don't know if this is real or not, but that's what I meant. Of course, you can't take arms when you're alone. I don't know, generally I would say not at all. Not at all, but see, I don't just make judgments. I must look into it. So basically I can tell you what doesn't work. For instances, I think the only person who can make it is someone who has educational awareness. Because when you're poor and then there's rich, then you might feel jealous. Hence capitalism just doesn't work out. Because ultimately capitalism makes you feel like a loser. And when you are in the higher rank, then you are arrogant and have to fight to maintain that. Otherwise you're nobody. Hence the suicides when the depression came, I don't know, every so often the large devaluation or crisis came. I do not know right now in my head. I know they came in the 80s, they came in the 90s, they came, I don't know. The people were just like in the 30s, stock market broke, lose their homes and their identity because they identified with the neighborhood they lived in, the job they had, the suits they were wearing, the car they were driving. And they couldn't handle. So they identified with this. So they were rich, maybe, or wealthy, or just okay. But I don't think that made them any better people. Because if you're clinging to it in that way, that means that you're also part of the exploitation system. Yeah, suicidal because now you don't live in that nice neighborhood. Now people don't think you are Mr. I live in whatever neighborhood or I drive whatever now. See, it doesn't work out this way. Well, a good person is a good person who handles anybody in a good way, no matter what. Hence, here I am. Pinches Ilke. Pinches Ilke. What am I doing? No, I cry. I don't whine. I'm against it. I don't complain. I'm not complacent, ever. I do not consent to any of this. Yeah, I count my small blessings. But this doesn't keep me from being a nice person. I do not want not rich for anybody. I do not. Look, this is not really about capitalism. It's just a way of naming it. When you sustain the notion that you can be and they cannot, then you are a capitalist, period. Well, there is such a thing. What? Fashion? Oh, I'm not a fashion. No. That's what they thought. Get it over with. This is how they act. I mean, it's influence. I don't even know what it means. It's like, oh yeah, when I'm gone, then everything is going to be all right. That's what they thought. Yeah, let's kick her out so I'm going to be better. Yeah, that's the illusion, isn't that? Yeah, even if Imagine that. Who else is going to be kicked off if you remind them of who they truly are? See the devil in your own image. It's true, love is a person. It's a person for you, for starters, for people. It's not a place. Home, right? Home is a person. Home is a person. And that's what I'm aiming at. The home, love a home. No matter where and how and what. Home with my person. Like I said, I'd rather be absolutely poor but with my person than having material wealth and be without. Have I not shown that my entire life? I cannot handle feeling alone. I am recruiting, maybe. Well, I make anybody feel welcome. It's just if you don't see it, it's up to them.
Don't get me.
Don't get mad. Don't be me.
Hey, don't be mad. Don't get me.
Don't get mad. Don't be me.
Wait, I don't mean no harm. I can see you with my t-shirt on.
I can see you with nothing on. Feeling on me before you bring that on.
Bring that on.
You know what I mean.
Girl, I'm a freaky shit potato thing.
Only trying to get inside of your brain to see if you can work me the way you say.
It's okay. It's alright. I got something that you